anybody, all right? This little Bruce Banner situation you got going on, it's a joke. Underneath that cheap suit, everybody knows you're the Demon Kane. Everyone knows it.
Seth, you seem angry. Luckily, when I became Director of Operations, I underwent extensive training in conflict resolution. So why don't you come down to the ring and we can engage in a civilized, healthy, and hopefully productive dialogue.
Are you insane? Are you out of your mind, Kane? After what happened at Night of Champions, after I had already competed in two grueling championship matches?
That was shocking, Seth. I mean, Sheamus almost cast in his Money in the Bank contract on you. I was as surprised as everyone else as I watched it from the comfort of my own home on the WWE Network for just $9.99.
Okay. but what about this past Monday on Raw, Kane? What you did to me?
Seth, I thought I was doing you a favor by giving you a United States title rematch against John Cena.
Oh, Kane, no, not the match! You took me under the ring! You tried to drag me to hell, Kane!
That's rich, Seth. I'm glad to see you haven't lost your sense of humor in my absence. I mean, look at me. Who's standing right here? Who's speaking to you right now? Some demon from the depths of hell who is determined to inflict immeasurable suffering on you until you scream in agony? Or a man in a suit, your friend Kane, the guy who helped you become WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
You've lost it, Kane. He's lost it. Look, you are not fit, Kane. I hate to say this. You are not fit to be the director of operations anymore. You're just not. No, you're not. And you know what? You're not welcome around me. You're not welcome around my WWE World Heavyweight Championship. Kane, I'm saying this. Look, I'm saying this as a colleague, as a friend, as someone who cares about you, Kane, you need help. You need serious, serious help, Kane.
Thank you. I'll take that under advisement.